on extreme fuel economy mode just to make it to the end, and so you're going to pass him quite easily.
I'm still in a quarter tank. The yellow.
Car off in Riverside, car off in Riverside.
I'll get you unhooked here. There you go. You are undone. Right.
Have fun.
Very much.
Very good. Fantastic. Good job. All right.
Good job.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Good job.
Landed right there. Woo!
You reeled it in, guys.
Good job, kids.
Just reel it in. Whole lap to spare. We saw him and I was like, wait, I'm looking at the number. I'm like, oh shit, you're for like 250s. Like, you're running.
Well, next time I'll put lap on.
Yeah, no. You were gaining every lap.
That's why I turned it on. I was like, bullshit.
Yeah, you don't notice it. You don't know she's kind of, you don't know the crowd. He was saying,
oh, I forgot. So for all intents and purposes, you're okay with this?
Yes.
Yep, I would do it again tomorrow.
There we go!
I try not to be stubborn.
You made my day.
They took so many cars.
Besides driving your ass off.
Good job. Good job. Really good job.
Something doesn't feel right though in this suspension.
Because it really turns to the left on the turn. It could really work to make it.
This whole
path. Interesting.
And when you're going straight,
yeah.
The wheel has
all the kids with all the go-karts over there. I was riding on this like a supermoto track. I'll start like a jumper and all that sort of stuff.
Or take it, drive around the pits and see. Obviously, I didn't drive it from the start to know.
I'm going to look at tire work, too, because that'll dictate a lot of what's going on.
Emblem on the back. It's so, so wide.
You said the steering wheel's like...
Yeah.
Sorry, this way.
Yeah. It's turning left.
It's throwing me off the track. Even with these. And then it's like, oh.
My last, like, my last three laps were like my fastest, too.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
No, just leave about 2 inches of water. Well, actually, no, you can leave the ice in there. There's still some ice in there.
Yeah.
Damn, that's some aggressive driving right there.
What's happening? Aggressive driving.
What happened?
Blew out his shoe.
What's your shoe size? Do you have a second set of shoes?
No.
Do you have, what's your shoe size? That's what mine is, 9.5. I have 2 pair. I brought backups of everything, so you can borrow a pair of shoes. You're just not allowed to sweat out.
Oh, the cool suit, I know.
That never.
There you go, there you go.
See? They never hit the factory rev limiter, so I feel like I'm
okay. Okay, we need to turn the cool suit system off, please.
I was dealing with things at the time, and like, if you were busy, shifting those tires.
What we did to them today, I'm pretty impressed. Like,
I'm amazed if there's still tread. Like, there's still tires left on these things.
I gotta say, I'm pretty impressed with these things after seeing what they did and after what we did to them today.
These things take shit.
They do. I always heard they did, but I've never actually like experienced it. I think
this is the best bang for the buck.
We do massive amounts of prep, so there is a lot that goes into it. We know, I get that. You know, we're tearing things apart and repacking and nut and bolt and everything and all that sort of stuff. So, but yeah, they really genuinely are the platform that I would feel most confident in renting out because.
It shows you guys put the wheels. You guys do good work on this thing. So.
But you never know. Yeah, anything can happen, especially.
So if they together.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm more concerned about the knee pads.
The camera's blinking red. I don't know if that's good or bad.
That's a good thing.
What time is dinner tonight?
7:45.
Dinner
at the
Check the brakes, see if it's going down further than it was for you.
There's an air pressure gauge around here someplace. Let's pull air pressure off of all 8 tires.
The last driver, I'm curious,
I was having instruction. That's a wheel toy, not like it's just like
grabbing some gas.
It's slippery. It's like ever since I was a kid.
You know what? You just got a protest.
delay there was, it was really a foot twister to kind of see those little toes.
Yeah. The gas feels funky on this.
Did you sometimes catch the gas?
Yeah.
Yes, I can.
You know, when I was braking, I noticed I was holding the gas on too much.
It was hard to be completely off
the gas.
Okay, because there were some yellow light flash, because you would peel.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, all the time, actually.
Open a beer.
We have beer. For you?
What do you want?
It's beer versus no beer, not particular.
Yeah, I learned a lot.
You should find everything you need over there.
My dad wasn't.
I don't see any evidence of anything that did not track. I mean, all smaller
than
that.
You do it this way.
Do you need me to rotate that?
Yeah.
drivers. How cute.
Second.